How are you doing? I'm so glad to be here for you again. And today, I'm gonna teach you my new choreography with the song Hours and Hours, which is, by the way, mostly for the beginner's level. As always, I have divided my choreography into two parts. We're gonna learn every part separately, and then we're gonna put everything together in one beautiful sexy dance. A few moments about the choreography. Although choreography is not so full of movements anyway, it's full of technique. So I would like to ask you to pay more attention for the details of technique, which I was trying to explain for you as much as possible. And another thing, counting. The choreography is not divided for eights, but there is another counting. It's one and two, one and two, one and two. And also this moment I was trying to explain as much as possible for you in my tutorial video. But anyway, for now, if you're ready to start, put on your heels. Also, I think knee pads would be good. And let's get it started. So, part one. Are you ready? Our basic position is legs are together. Our weight is on left leg. Open your shoulders, put your face up. Arch your back, hips are behind. We're gonna start with a step front with the right leg. And pay attention when we're making the step, we're leading our leg with our heel, yeah? It's gonna be this way. Lead, 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 and then move the whole your weight on the right leg. Right hip is going up, left one is behind. Also pay attention for your left foot. It shouldn't be like this, okay? Pay attention, it should be a beautiful, From here, we're putting our legs together and our body is coming to the position in diagonal. At the same moment, we're going down in plié and making a roll with our hips from right side to the left, and then we're trying to push our left hip more close to the audience, okay? At this moment, our head is making the same roll, but not so hard. From the right side, to the left. Okay? What we are going to do with our hands? When we are making a step, left hand is going through your neck, your body down. Right one is going up. Also, I want to ask you to put as much as possible feelings in this movement, just like enjoying your beautiful, sexy body so much. Okay? Basic position. 7, 8, let's go. Step, touch, touch. And then we're putting our legs together. At the same moment, we're catching our hair, opening our elbows, yeah? And leading our hands to the right ear, okay? From here, when we're making our legs straight, we're touching our left hip and going down in plié, like it was before in diagonal, deep, deep, deep. Left hand is here, right one is on your breast. Also pay attention that we have straight back, not just like we're sitting in the toilet, okay? So straight back. Then, we're going a little bit up and making an accent with our left hip. Boom, okay? And come back. Then again, we're gonna go a little bit up and with the shoulders back, left, right. From here, hands are in the air, put them on your knees just like, I'm so shy. And then push, go up, your hips are going up, and then when you're putting your body up, first head, and then body, and touch your beautiful legs. Is that okay? Let's try from the top. Ready? Basic position. 5, 6, 7, 8, slowly. Touch, 1 and 2. And down, 1 and touch your hip, 2, 1 and 2. Accent, boom, shoulders. I'm so shy. Go up with your hips and then your back. Let's move on. What we're gonna do next? We're gonna make a step with the left leg back.
At the same moment, we're making an accent with our head and continuing with a small wave, but only with our body, not with the legs. So I don't want you to make a crazy waves like this, no. Just very short. Woo. At the same moment, our hands are opening this way. Yeah, and also pay attention that we continue our movement till the endings of our fingers and even more to make our movements a little more natural, yeah? It's our wings. So, let's go. We went up and then step. From here, move your weight to the right leg. Come to this position, turn your body to the left. And at the same moment, our hands are coming to our ears, draw a circle, and then put your hands here. It's like you're giving something to somebody. In the song, exactly at this moment, the other words, just like, I will give you your flowers. Okay? One more time. We went up, then step. Woof. And move, sit. And what we are going to do next, we're going up with the wave. Push your hips front. Our body is following our hips. At the same moment, we're catching our hips with our hands, and then we're moving down, but not too much to the left leg. Also pay attention, our head is on the left, not here. So don't stare at yourself in the mirror at this moment, okay? So we go down, and then we're making one circle and a half with our head, and at the same moment, we're moving our weight from the right leg to the left. How it's gonna be? We're making for a circle, circle, yeah? Our weight is on the both legs. And when we're making half of the circle, we're moving our weight to the left leg, bend your left knee, and go down to the right one. Okay? From here, we're going up this way. We're making an accent with the head to the left side. Woo. And go up. Is that okay? Hope so. Hope that everything is going fine. For now, I offer you to try again from the beginning, but slowly, just putting everything in the order, paying attention to the details of the technique. Okay, let's do this. Basic position, shoulders, boom, face. Let's go. 7, 8, and touch. 1 and 2. Go down, 1, and hip, plie, and boom, shoulders, ka-ka, push, stretch, and go back with the wave, woo, and turn, stretch. From here, go up, 1, and circle, 2, 1, and 2. Go up, 1 and 2. So we have almost finished our first part. There are just like 4 or 5 movements, I do not remember. So let's move on for finishing this, our first part. Everything is pretty simple there. So when we went up, what we're gonna do? We're moving our weight to the right leg, making half of the turn. So just move our left leg here. Yeah? And at the same moment, pay attention that we do not stay this way. We're staying a little bit in the diagonal. After the turn, dinner keeper, please turn your face to the audience. Our hands, left hand is coming to your waist, right one is going around your head. Exactly during this turn. So you went up, yeah? And turn. And from here, catch the air. And with the hips, boom, go back, okay? And then, when we are growing up, keep your weight on the right leg, and the same moment, push your left hip up. Push it up, and put it down. So, how it's gonna be? Woo, ba, ba. Without hands, it's a little bit weird and not comfortable. Now we're gonna try with the hands, it's gonna be much easier, they will help you to keep the balance. So what we're gonna do? We went down, yeah? Ooh. And when we're going up, at the moment when we push our left hip up, right hand is coming here, yeah, and then switch Boom. Left one is coming to your leg. So it's going to be okay? And what we're going to do next? Just push your left hip front, draw a circle. For making this movement looking beautiful, it's very important to keep your weight only on the right leg. So from here, push and at the same moment touch your hip. And then keep the same position of your body. Go down, 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 down. But when you're going to go up, back is the same, but head. Ooh, and go up. This is our part one. Hope everything is more or less clear. Let's put everything together from the beginning. Okay, let's do this. Basic position. Ready? 7, 8. And stretch. And roll. Touch, touch. And boom. Shoulders, ka-ka. Hands and push. And stretch. Let's go on. Woof, wave. Circle, suit your flowers, yeah? Wave. One. And circle. Go down. Ooh. Let's move on. Turn. One and two. Go down. Ready? Hip up, down. Touch. And stretch, stretch, stretch. Up, up, up. Is that okay? Oh, yes. So, I think we can try a little bit faster this part. And I'm gonna put everything with a count for making you being able to understand how it's gonna be with the music, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 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 stretch, 1 and 2, and 1 and 2, 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 1 and 2. So it's how it's gonna be with the count. A little bit seems weird, but actually it was also weird for me to separate this music for the count, but okay. I hope everything is more or less clear. Even if you feel that something is not enough comfortable somewhere, you're losing the balance or something like this, it's fine. It's fine. Even if this choreography is not hard, anyway, it's technical, there are a lot of technique. So it's better to move back, to check all details of the technique, to make it more clear, and then to try again. So it's very important to pay attention for the details, because if we make mistakes with the technique in this choreography, we're losing the balance like this. So, but if everything is going well, if you feel enough comfortable on your heels, in your body, let's try it at the tempo. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 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 1 and 2. 1 and 2, 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 1 and 2. How are you feeling? Hope everything is going fine. And maybe it's time to try the music. Are you ready? Let's do this. Are you ready?
Yeah.
And 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2.
Me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me.
So, my congratulations, our part one is done. So, it's time to move on. And we are gonna start to learn our part two, which is on the floor. So, make ready your knees with your knee pads, okay? Let's get started. We have finished our part one here, right? What we are going to do next? Then we are going up on both of our legs. The same moment we are catching our hip with the right hand. And then we are going down in plié with a straight back. Hands on your knees. And then we are going a little bit up with two accents back with our hips. It's going to be ka, ka. Then go back down. And then we're making a turn on our right leg. Left leg is following right one. With the right hand, we're making a force, making half of the turn. We're coming to this position. Then push the right knee down, hips go up, and then whoosh to the sides. Okay? From here, we're gonna make a circle with our head, but if you can add also your body, it would be great. Because it's gonna make your movement a little bigger. Yes? Ooh. This way. Okay? And then put your right hand on the floor. And then we're moving our body to the right hip. Left hand is coming to the shoulder and then to your knee. We're coming to this position. What we're gonna do next? We're gonna go up a little bit with a wave from the breast and down. So, how it's gonna be? Ooh, wave, and when we're going down, we're making two accents with the hips. One accent, and on the second, we're closing our knees and our left hand is going around our head. Is that okay? It's pretty simple, yeah? From the top part too. Let's go. We finished our part one here, yeah? Let's go. And catch your hip, catch down, and ka ka, sit, half of the turn, push your knee, boom, ah, circle with the head, switch your position, boom, ah, wait, push, ah, ooh. What we're gonna do next? Prepare your hand to make a force, and then, we're moving from the right hip to the left one. Head is making a circle. We're opening our hips. Try to keep your back straight. Finish the turn and then add something like half of this circle with your head. Come to the knees and then down to this position. Okay? What is gonna be next? Take your right foot with your left hand and at the same moment, make a circle with your head from the left side to the right. From here, we're making our legs straight and drawing our body on the back to this position. Left leg is straight, right one is here. Then, come to this position, make your right leg straight, knees are together, pay attention, straight points, then. Switch, switch, okay, and go, ah, is that okay? How are you feeling? Seems like it's not too difficult, yeah? If you have space, not like me. So, again, part two from the top, ready?
go up. One and push. Ka, ka. Go down. Turn, push your knee. Whoop, down. And circle. Ka, ka. And wave. Push, close. And turn. Boom. And go down. Okay, continue. Woof. And lay down. Here we can relax, yeah? Stretch your right leg. Ka, ka. Go up. And then, what we're gonna do next? We're coming on our knees, yeah? Come to your knees, to this position. And then we're gonna make butterfly. Actually, I use this movement very often in my choreographies. What I need you to do, keep your elbows soft, okay? It's gonna help you to make your movement looking bigger. So we're gonna go down, knees are going to the sides, and then when we go up, make your back this way, then hips up, knees together, then feet, then straight back again. One more time, down. Ooh. Also pay attention that for this movement, it's very important to keep biggest part of your weight on your hands for making your legs more free, yeah? For making this move. But in the dance, how it's gonna be? We're making like accent, boom, ah, yeah? So when we're going down, first time it's gonna be down. When we go up a little bit, not too much. Making an accent, boom, and then another one, boom, and then we're going up. One more time, down, whoosh, boom, boom. Okay, what is gonna be next? Everything is very simple. We're sitting, throwing back our body, catching our back, and from here, just like a cat, step, step, to another side. Step, and from here, we're going up on our feet. Left leg straight, turn, and move your body to the left leg. Put your right foot on the floor, your right hip is going up a little bit to the side, and then, ka, ka, and boom. This is the end of the part two and of the full choreography. For now, let's try slowly, slowly, part two, from the top, okay? Let's go. We finished our part first. Here, yeah? Let's move on. And one, and accents. Two, one. Sit and turn. Push. Two, one. And circle. Switch position and wave. Two, one. And two, turn. One and two, one and two. Continue. And down. And stretch. Ka, ka. Go up. And turn, down, up, boom, up, one, and two, one, and two, step, stretch, up, boom, and two, one, and two, one. How are you feeling? Is everything clear? Yeah, I know I went a little bit in a tempo with the part two, but actually part two is more simple than part one. That's why I decided to add a little bit tempo. So if everything is clear, let's try a little bit faster. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 1. And 2, 1. And 2, 1. And 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and two, one and two, one and two, down, two, one and 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 two, boom. How are you feeling? Good? A bit faster, okay? Let's do this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, 1. Two, one, and 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 two, one Music, ready, only this part.
Ready?
But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours.
Hey, my girls, congratulations! So, we have already finished our part one, our part two. And it's time to make our final step. We're gonna dance our choreography from the beginning till the end. First with the count and then with the music. Are you ready? Let's do this. Our basic position, open shoulders, face up, open your neck. So let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 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 1. 2, 1 and 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 count when they are 35 degrees from zero outside, but it's okay. We have done it. And now, let's dance with music. Are you ready?
Yeah, yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers. And and some champagne chalice. All the shrimp and lobster towels, but it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for.
My beautiful girls, congratulations. We have already finished to learn this beautiful choreography with you, and I sincerely hope that you have enjoyed this dance, that you have learned something new for yourself, that you have discovered something new for yourself. So I'm waiting when you finish to practice with this dance, when you make your videos, and don't forget to tag me when you post your videos. Thank you. See you soon.
Up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours.